Lenovo Social, losing our voice on the final day of CES 2013, and we're here in the Lenovo Product Lounge with our good friend Michael Littler. How are you, Michael?
I'm doing very well. Final day here at the show. Lots of awards, lots more to come, I hope.
Indeed.
Well.
It's been a shockingly amazing year. I kind of feel like, I don't know what my expectations were. We're here to highlight one of the very special products that we announced here, the Yoga 11S. You guys will remember back in October, at the same time Windows 8 was released, we announced the Yoga PC line in general. This is the 360-degree PC with the incredible hinge, and it's beautiful too, Michael. But what Michael's going to do for you today is kind of position the three different models that we have here. We're in the Yoga Town section of the lounge.
Right, yeah.
So show us what you got, Michael.
Yeah, so many of you will know we've got the Yoga 13 here, which was announced last October. That's an Intel-powered Ultrabook, so it's an Intel Core processor, SSD storage, running a full version of Windows. We also announced and started selling the RT version, which is an 11-inch. It's called Yoga 11. It runs an NVIDIA Tegra processor, Windows RT, so it's got great battery life, 10 hours or more. But of course, RT, you can't use your legacy apps, you can't install legacy apps on the system. You use just the App Store and a special version of Office that's preloaded with it.
Sort of a more basic version of the Windows operating system, right?
Yeah, kind of like that.
Okay.
So what's new at CES for the Yoga range is this product here, which at first sight it looks not any different. It's the Yoga 11S. It is the same as the Yoga 13 on the inside, so it's running a full version of Windows, it's Intel Core, it's an Ultrabook, but it's in the 11-inch form factor. So it's a bit lighter than the 13-inch, a bit more compact, and we think will be a great choice for people looking for a convertible product this year.
And again, it's running full Windows 8 on that?
Absolutely. So just a quick tour of Yoga for those of you not familiar. Here it is as a notebook, of course. What we can do that's unique about it is the 360 hinge here. So I can just turn it like this and place it down. The keyboard is automatically disabled. We call that stand mode. Great for on a plane, watching movies, in bed, watching videos, stuff like that.
And the keyboard is slightly recessed as well, right? So it never scrapes up against the table?
Yeah, that's right. So there's no real chance of damage to the keyboard from that. Absolutely.
Oh, here comes my favorite.
Then this we call the tent mode. So here, it's very stable, very easy to use a touch without it kind of moving. It's also great if you're having kind of a one-to-one discussion with somebody because the IPS panel, very wide viewing angle, you can see it, you know, side on. You can see what's on the screen. Great, great panel there. And then we also have, of course, the tablet mode. And being 11-inch size now on the Yoga 11S, that's where that really plays to an advantage. So it's easier to handle. It's a very good size for a tablet as well. Now, one of the cool features we've got on the 11S, same as we've got on the Yoga 13, is, and perhaps I'll put it in stand mode to show this. We've got this feature, we call it Lenovo Motion Control. So, for example, if you've got the product here in the kitchen, perhaps you're cooking, you know, you're cooking dinner, your hands are dirty, you're reading a recipe from it, and you want to go to the next page. So instead of actually touching the screen even, you can just wave your hand in front of it. So I'll just quickly show you with these pictures. You see how quick it is, very responsive.
And so if you are cooking, you don't have to slime your screen while you're going to the next page.
Yeah, absolutely. For cooks, mechanics, anyone who's getting their hands dirty doing something and you're following something on your Yoga, you know, that's a great little feature to have, I think.
Very cool, yeah, and again, the same way that you have your choice of you know, touch input or keyboard input, it adds to the mystique of Yoga to me in some ways. I like that.
Yeah, so it's not just the form factors are different, there's four modes, but yeah, you're right, there's a keyboard input, there's a touchpad input, there's the screen input, and there is also now this gesture control, this motion input.
Brilliant. That's the Yoga 11S, which has debuted here at CES and joins its cousins here in the Yoga family. Michael, thanks a lot for being with us.
Yeah, no problem. Happy to show you around.
All right. Take care.